Here's a picture of me. Now, here I am in front of my own private jet, sailing down a chocolate river, as a jungle explorer, as a police officer, and even standing in front of my own cookie store. Pretty wild, right? Hi everyone, Kevin here. In this video, I'll show you step by step how to use Google's Nano Banana AI to create your own images. And the best part, it only takes a few minutes and it's completely free to try. Let's dive in. So what exactly is Nano Banana? It's Google's brand new AI image tool built right into Gemini. Think of it as an upgraded image generator that goes way beyond making pictures from text. With Nano Banana, you could edit your own photos, blend different art styles, and even create those funny 3D figurine images you've probably seen going viral. The really cool part is how it handles consistency. So if you generate multiple edits of yourself, your face actually looks like you across all those images. And because it's built into Google Gemini, you don't need any special software to get started. Just a photo, a prompt, and a few minutes. That's it. To get started, head to the following website. You'll find a link right here at the bottom of the screen. You can also download and install the Google Gemini app directly on your phone, both iPhone and also Android. You'll need to sign in with your Google account. On this page, you'll see the main prompt box. Click on Tools, and from the menu, select Create Images. That's the option with the little banana icon right next to it. Let's now look at some of the different ways you can use it, starting with a really simple example. I want to turn plain text into an image. So right up above in this text field, I'll type in, make an image of a cookie store on a city street. Then in the bottom right corner, let's click on submit. And here we go. Nano Banana generates a full storefront from just that short description. Now, getting back a beautiful image is great, but we've seen this before with other tools. What makes this new model impressive is that you can keep editing and refining until it's exactly what you want. For example, if you look up above, the sign says Sweet Bites, but I would actually prefer for it to say the Kevin Cookie Company. So right down below here, I'll type in my prompt, name the cookie store Kevin Cookie Company, and then let's try it again. Look at that. It keeps the same image, but it swaps out the name for Kevin Cookie Company. That is super cool. Now let's try another change. I don't like how this photo's a little bit overcast. I'd rather have it be just a little bit brighter and maybe a nice sunny day. Down below in the prompt field here, I'll type in make it brighter and sunnier, and then let's try that. Nice. The scene is brighter, and look at that, we have some sunshine. It even included realistic shadows, all while keeping the storefront consistent, and here we even have that name on the sign. That's the real power here. It's not just generating images, it's iterating on images. Now, let's try using a photo instead of just text. To do that, I could click on this little plus icon, and here you can choose to upload your photo, or you could simply drag and drop it in, or you could even paste a photo directly in. For this example, I'm going to upload a photo of myself, and then right down here, I'll type in my prompt. Turn me into a 1/7 scale collectible figurine on a desk with toy packaging beside me. This has been a very popular and also viral prompt. Once you type that in, let's submit. And here it is. I am now officially an action figure. And honestly, it's really good. If I scroll up a little bit, here you can see my picture. And then here you can see the face on the action figure. That's really consistent. And that's what Nano Banana is known for. The face looks just like me. So there you go. Buy your Kevin action figure today. Link not in the description. Now, let's look at one of the coolest features of Nano Banana, using multiple photos together. Back within Nano Banana, I'm going to upload two images. So here, I'll upload a photo of myself and then also this jacket. You know, I've been kind of curious what I would look like wearing this jacket. So down below, I'll type in my prompt. Blend these two images. Put me into the jacket so it looks like I'm actually wearing it. Match the colors, shadows, and textures so it looks realistic. And then let's try it out. And just like that, we've elevated the style of this channel. That's pretty slick. But we don't have to stop there. We could even refine it even more. So let's type something else in. Make me sit in an executive office. And let's try that. And there, I now also have a new studio. Not only does it keep me in the jacket, but it places me in a totally different setting. This shows how powerful Nano Banana is. You can combine photos, change outfits, and even swap out entire environments while keeping everything consistent. If for whatever reason you're unhappy with the photo that was generated, right down below, you could simply redo it and try generating another image. And if you're happy with it and you want to download a copy, simply hover over the photo and in the top right-hand corner, you could download the full-size photo. Here are some other fun examples you can try. Reimagine myself into a 90s sitcom. Turn me into an 80s profile photo. Make my hair a bit longer, wavy, and bleached. Edit the photo so I appear in the Wild West. Reimagine me as a comic book character. Create a photorealistic image of this logo on a box of cookies in a living room in front of the fireplace. Remove all the people from this photo. Make the photo brighter and the day sunnier. Restore this old photo. Okay, so we've created many images with Nano Banana, but what if we want to go beyond a still picture and turn it into a video? That's where VO3, Google's new AI video model, comes in. This option's paid. Here's how it works. Right down here, click on Tools, and then Create Videos with VO. Then, right up on top, I can add an image as the starting frame. I'll click on Add Photo, and there's that image that I created using Nano Banana of me in the jacket sitting in the office. I'll select that one. Now, I just want to bring this image to life via video. So here, I'll type in my prompt to animate this photo into a realistic video. Feel free to read through this prompt if you'd like. Down below, I'll click on Submit. Let's see how it brings it to life. Right up above, let's play it. That's such a cool way to connect tools. You could use Nano Banana to design or edit your visual, then you pass it into VO3 to animate it. And there you go. Your Instagram is about to get a major upgrade. Before we wrap up, I want to share some quick tips from the Nano Banana team. Feel free to check these out. If you keep these in mind, your prompts will go from good to amazing. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.